this through.
I'm gonna get you out of there.
What are you prepared to sacrifice? When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on! Everybody has a choice.
When profit fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
Thank you.
solve all our problems and paid whatever price was asked of us. And in doing so, we lost sight of who we really are and who we can be. The best version of ourselves. A machine must be a tool to serve humanity, not a cage to trap it. As a people, as a world, we've been given a second chance. Let's never forget what we've learned. For the cost of that knowledge has been very high indeed. None of us know what the future holds, but we will make it together. With full recognition of all that has been lost, and all that we have found again.
First week of boot camp. They taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me Prophet.
Thank you.